Spain, and driving through the streets of the capital, headed by a squadron of the Moorish Guard, is Britain's new ambassador, Sir John Balfour. Sir John was making his way to the palace to present his credentials to General Franco. Later, he presented members of his staff to the Spanish chief of state, a colorful ceremony marking the beginning of a new and friendly relationship between the peoples of Britain and Spain.